Today we will learn how to create radiant effect animation using Canva. So let's begin. First, select the background. Click on Color. Choose a color for the background. Here, we will choose Gray Gradient Background. Change its style. Click on Upload and add your image. Click on Edit Photo, then BG Remover. Adjust its size and position. Now, duplicate your image 6 times. Select all images. Click on Position, then Middle and Center. Now, create a duplicate page. Select an image. Click on Position, then Layer. Now, select the second image. Click on Edit Photo. Choose the duotone effect. Here, you can choose a color to change your image color. Similarly, change the color of all images. Now, select the second image again. Increase its size. Do the same for all images. Click on Text, add a heading. Type your text. Here, we will choose Angry Matcha font and size 200 pixels. Now, we will add our second text. Select both text and copy it. Delete the text and paste it to the first page. Now move the text in such a way it's not visible. Copy both text and paste it to the second page. Adjust its position. Now click on Transition. Add Match and Move Transition. Make duration to 2 seconds. Your radiant effect animation is ready. Let's check it out. Thank you for joining me in this video. If you found it helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more content like this. If you have any questions, feel free to leave your comments, and I'll see you in the next video.